and then back into down dog.
Bring your knees toward one another. Keep the spine long. Tuck the toes, lift your butt up and back. Down dog. Working on scapular stability here. So strengthening your shoulders by pinning your shoulder blades into your back and pulling them down away from your ears. So it's exactly how it feels at the bottom of a pull-up or if you're doing an overhead press with dumbbells. All right.